Is there some kind of person in that lifeguard stand, or is that a doll of some sort that's been factioned into looking like a lifeguard? It looks like a pirate from here.